What's up, everyone? I told y'all I'd be doing a couple of videos and uploading them through. Right now I'm stepping outside. Figured I'd show you guys. It is starting to pick up winds a little bit here. It's starting to rain a tad bit. Not getting a whole lot of wind, but it's getting there, slowly but surely. Probably about like 15 mile an hour winds. Not too bad. Probably about 30 mile an hour gusts, maybe. So far so good, nothing really too bad going on, so just figured I'd give y'all a quick update right quick and let y'all know everything's still going good. We're all settled in, we got plenty of food, plenty of water, everything's good. To those of you who are still stuck here in Florida like my dumb ass, be safe, be careful, be prepared. And stay indoors. Don't be doing what I'm doing and coming outside. I'm only going to do this a very minimal amount of times here. So, that squirrel's going crazy in the trees over here. Alright, I'll be on live broadcast here in about 10 o'clock in the morning. It's Sunday. So, see y'all in a little bit.